Good morning, and thank you for watching WPTZ Weekend Today. Here's a look at your Saturday things to do. We begin with Laugh at the Lanes. It starts at 8:30 at Champlain Lanes Family Fun Center in Shelburne. The cost is $5. After that, it's the annual Youth Ice Fishing Derby. It goes from 7:30 to noon at Dewey's Pond in Queechee. It's $3 for the kids. There'll be prizes for the longest fish, shortest fish, and the greatest gross total of length. Check out the Vermont 50 Plus and Baby Boomers Expo. There'll be more than 90 exhibitors for a celebration of the golden years. Look for seminars, workshops, and live music. It happens from 9 to 4 p.m. at the Sheraton Hotel and Conference Center in South Burlington. After that, you can go to the Brookfield Ice Harvest and Winter Carnival. It happens from 11 to 2 p.m. at the Floating Bridge in Brookfield. Look for a snowshoe race, tug of war, and much more. Over in Lake Placid, the Adirondack Wind Ensemble will be at the Lake Placid Center for the Arts. That begins at 4 p.m. There's a look at some of the things to do this Saturday. Don't forget to check the bottom of your screen for other ideas. For WPTZ Weekend Today, I'm Tom Messner.